Imagine a world without hospitals. A world where the sterile, cold corridors of medical facilities are no longer needed, where the very concept of a hospital becomes a relic of the past. Picture a cityscape devoid of these institutions, a place where healthcare infrastructure as we know it has faded away, replaced by something far more advanced and integrated into our daily lives. Children laugh and play, free from the fear of illness. Their days are filled with joy and boundless energy, their bodies resilient and strong. They run, jump, and explore without the shadow of sickness looming over them, their laughter a testament to a world where health is the norm, not the exception. Their grandparents, vibrant and healthy, share stories of a time when disease cast a long shadow over humanity. These elders, once burdened by the ailments of aging, now enjoy their golden years with vitality and vigor. They engage in games, tell tales of the past, and impart wisdom to the younger generations, their lives enriched by the absence of chronic illness. This is not a scene from a distant future, but a potential reality within our grasp. A world where the advancements in science and medicine have transformed our cities into havens of health and well-being. The streets are filled with people who are not just surviving, but thriving, their lives a testament to the power of human ingenuity and perseverance. Advancements in medicine, particularly in our understanding of the immune system, are bringing us closer to a world where disease is no longer a death sentence, but a challenge to overcome. Researchers and scientists are unlocking the secrets of our body's defenses, developing treatments and technologies that bolster our natural immunity and eradicate pathogens before they can take hold. This utopian vision is not without its complexities. The path to such a future is fraught with scientific, ethical, and societal challenges. Each breakthrough brings with it a host of new questions and dilemmas that must be carefully navigated. The eradication of disease raises profound questions about the very nature of human existence. What does it mean to live in a world where suffering from illness is no longer a part of the human experience? How will our values and priorities shift in a society where health is a given, not a goal? What does it mean to live in a world without suffering? How will our relationships, our communities, and our sense of purpose evolve in the absence of the struggles that have defined humanity for millennia? These are questions that we must ponder as we move closer to this new reality. How will our societies evolve when death from illness is a relic of the past? The implications are vast and far-reaching, touching every aspect of our lives, from the way we approach aging and mortality to the structure of our healthcare systems and the very fabric of our social interactions. The journey towards this new reality is paved with scientific breakthroughs and ethical dilemmas. Each step forward requires careful consideration and a balance between innovation and caution. The excitement of discovery is tempered by the responsibility to ensure that these advancements are used wisely and for the benefit of all. It requires us to delve into the intricate workings of our bodies, harnessing the power of genetic engineering and pushing the boundaries of medical intervention. The potential to manipulate our genetic code offers unprecedented opportunities to eliminate hereditary diseases and enhance our natural defenses, but it also raises significant ethical questions about the limits of such power. As we stand on the cusp of this brave new world, it is imperative that we proceed with caution and wisdom. The decisions we make today will shape the future of humanity, and it is our responsibility to ensure that this future is one of equity, compassion, and respect for the complexities of life. The potential to eradicate disease is immense, but so too is the responsibility that comes with such power. We must navigate this path with a clear vision and a commitment to the greater good, ensuring that the dawn of this utopia brings light to all corners of our world. Our immune system is an intricate network of cells, tissues, and organs that work tirelessly to protect us from harmful invaders. It is a complex and highly coordinated defense mechanism that is essential for our survival. Without it, our bodies would be vulnerable to countless infections and diseases. Like vigilant soldiers guarding a fortress, our immune cells patrol the body, constantly on the lookout for pathogens like bacteria, viruses, and parasites. These cells are always ready to spring into action at the first sign of trouble, ensuring that any potential threat is swiftly dealt with. This remarkable defense system has two main branches, innate immunity and adaptive immunity. Each branch plays a crucial role in keeping us healthy, and they work together in a seamless and coordinated manner to provide comprehensive protection. Innate immunity acts as the first line of defense, providing a rapid but non-specific response to any perceived threat. It is always on standby, ready to respond immediately to any invader. This branch includes physical barriers like the skin and mucous membranes, as well as various immune cells that can quickly recognize and attack pathogens. Adaptive immunity, on the other hand, is a more specialized force that learns to recognize and target specific pathogens. This branch of the immune system is highly adaptable and can remember previous encounters with pathogens, allowing it to mount a more effective response upon subsequent exposures. When a foreign invader enters the body, the innate immune system triggers an inflammatory response. This is a crucial part of the immune response, as it helps to contain and eliminate the threat while also signaling other immune cells to join the fight. This response is characterized by swelling, redness, and pain, all signs that the body is fighting back. These symptoms are the result of increased blood flow to the affected area, which helps to bring more immune cells to the site of infection. White blood cells, the foot soldiers of the immune system, rush to the site of infection, engulfing and destroying pathogens. These cells are equipped with various tools and mechanisms to identify and neutralize invaders, ensuring that the infection is quickly brought under control. If the innate immune system is unable to eliminate the threat, the adaptive immune system kicks into gear. This branch of the immune system is slower to respond but is much more precise in its actions, targeting specific pathogens with great accuracy. This sophisticated system relies on specialized white blood cells called lymphocytes, which come in two main types, T cells and B cells. T cells are responsible for directly attacking infected cells, while B cells produce antibodies that can neutralize pathogens and mark them for destruction by other immune cells. Together, these cells form a powerful and adaptive defense system that is capable of protecting us from a wide range of threats. For centuries, humans have sought ways to bolster the body's natural defenses. From the use of herbs and natural remedies in ancient times, to the sophisticated pharmaceuticals of today, the journey has been long and filled with remarkable discoveries. From traditional remedies to modern medicine, the quest for immunity has been a driving force in healthcare. Ancient civilizations relied on the healing properties of plants and minerals, while modern science has unlocked the secrets of the immune system at a molecular level. Today, scientists are making unprecedented strides in understanding and manipulating the immune system, opening up new avenues for disease prevention and treatment. With the advent of advanced technologies and a deeper understanding of immunology, we are now able to explore the immune system in ways that were once unimaginable. One promising area of research is immunomodulation, which involves using drugs or therapies to modify the immune response. This field is rapidly evolving, with researchers developing innovative methods to either boost the immune system to fight off diseases or suppress it to prevent harmful overreactions. Immunomodulatory drugs can either suppress or enhance the immune system's activity, making them valuable tools in the fight against autoimmune diseases, cancer, and infectious diseases. These drugs are designed to fine-tune the immune response, ensuring that it is strong enough to combat pathogens, but not so aggressive that it attacks the body's own tissues. For instance, researchers are exploring the use of checkpoint inhibitors, a type of immunotherapy that helps the immune system recognize and attack cancer cells. These inhibitors work by blocking certain proteins that act as brakes on the immune system, allowing T cells to target and destroy cancer cells more effectively. These drugs work by blocking proteins that prevent T cells from attacking tumors, unleashing the full potential of the immune system to fight cancer. This approach has shown great promise in treating various types of cancer, offering new hope to patients who previously had limited treatment options. Another exciting development is the use of personalized immunotherapy, which tailors treatments to an individual's unique immune profile. By analyzing a patient's genetic makeup and the specific characteristics of their disease, scientists can develop highly targeted therapies that are more effective and have fewer side effects. By analyzing a patient's tumor cells and immune cells, scientists can identify specific targets for immunotherapy, increasing the effectiveness of treatment and minimizing side effects. This personalized approach represents a significant advancement in the field of medicine, as it allows for treatments that are specifically designed to work with an individual's unique biology. These advancements in immune enhancement are revolutionizing the way we approach healthcare, offering new hope for patients with previously untreatable diseases. As research continues to progress, the potential for new and more effective treatments grows, bringing us closer to a future where the immune system can be harnessed to combat a wide range of health challenges. The discovery of DNA structure in 1953 ushered in a new era of biological understanding, giving us a glimpse into the very blueprint of life itself. Today, powerful gene editing tools like CRISPR-Cas9 are revolutionizing medicine, offering the potential to cure genetic diseases and enhance human capabilities, including immunity. CRISPR-Cas9 acts like a pair of molecular scissors, allowing scientists to precisely cut and paste DNA sequences. This revolutionary technology has the potential to correct genetic defects that make individuals susceptible to certain diseases, effectively rewriting their genetic predisposition to illness. Imagine a future where parents can choose to edit their children's genes, conferring upon them immunity to a wide range of diseases. While this may seem like science fiction, the technology is rapidly advancing, and the ethical implications are becoming increasingly complex and challenging. Beyond correcting genetic defects, CRISPR and other gene editing technologies could be used to enhance the immune system's natural abilities. Scientists could potentially engineer immune cells to be more effective at recognizing and destroying pathogens, creating a generation of humans with super immunity, capable of resisting many diseases.